Good morning. I'm Dr. Pavin, handling the subject VLSI design. Today we are going with module 2. Before going into the topics, we'll see the syllabus of module 2. That is MOS layers, stick diagrams, design rules, and layout diagrams. So we'll see one by one. But before going to this syllabus, we want some prerequisites which are to be understood for module 2. That is, prerequisites are, there are different types of MOS transistors, N-channel MOS, P-channel MOS, which are called NMOS and PMOS. And we know the combination of PMOS and NMOS is used for developing or designing CMOS circuits. So as we can see here, we are having NMOS with three terminals, drain, gate, and source. And we are having PMOS with the same three terminals, drain, gate, and source. We need to understand the things like, if we give G equals to zero, that is input we are giving through gate terminal, G equals to zero in NMOS condition. When G equals to zero, it will be in off condition. And if we give input as one, then it will be in on condition. Same as in condition of PMOS, if you give input G equals to zero, then it will be in on condition. And if G equals to one, it will be in off condition. So for PMOS, for zero on, one off. For NMOS, zero off and one on. Next thing what we need to know is concept for designing CMOS gates or any other Boolean expressions. We need to remember two things. One is, if the expression or any gate having multiplication symbol in between two inputs, then the PMOS will be connected in parallel and NMOS will be connected in series, opposite. And in addition, if there is any addition between two inputs, then PMOS will be connected in series and NMOS will be connected in parallel. We'll see one by one with considering an example. The first example what we take is two input NAND gate. For example, if you are taking two input NAND gate, two inputs are A and B and output is C. So when we say two input NAND gate, the expression will be C equals to A dot B whole bar, A into B whole bar, or you can say A dot B whole bar or A into B. When you say A dot or A into, it means it is a multiplication symbol. As we saw in the previous slide, that multiplication is nothing but PMOS in parallel, NMOS in series. So PMOS in parallel and NMOS in series. So as we know, there are two inputs. So two PMOS are in parallel and opposite, two NMOS are in series. In between PMOS and NMOS devices, there is an output. Next, we go to two input NOR gate. When we say NOR gate, there are two inputs A and B and output C. C equals to A plus B whole bar. When we say plus, it is addition. If we say addition, that means PMOS in series and NMOS in parallel. In addition, PMOS in series, NMOS in parallel, PMOS in series, NMOS in parallel. In between PMOS and NMOS, there is an output. So one more assignment to the students is, draw the schematic diagram for the expression Y equals to AB plus C. Thank you. If you like this video, please hit like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.